With a loss, you're gonna fear losing your next fight. You're disappointed for losing in front of your crowd and your family and your friends. And coming off of this loss, this is where I make my climb to the rankings I want to be in. You know, I'm hungry to avenge that. They're going to look up at me and say, I want to be
where David Rickels is.
Okay, my goal is to beat the shit out of the other guy. I like to smash people. I am prehistoric. I am a beast.
Beware the caveman.